While George Perry Floyd's name became known to the world for his last moments on Earth, friends and family are remembering all the memories that came before.
He was not only like the man I love, but the man I admired. He taught me so many things in this life in 3 short years. Like, he taught me how to be a better person.
Courtney Ross says everybody knew him by Floyd.
Floyd could take anyone and lift them up and lift their spirits without even knowing. He wouldn't want me to cry. He don't want anyone to cry. I can feel his arm around me right now.
Floyd lived in St. Louis Park, moving here from Houston. The 46-year-old worked as a security guard at Conga Latin Bistro in Minneapolis for the past 5 years.
So to me, he's more than an employee. He's a close friend. He's like a brother to me.
Giovanni and Ruth Thunstrom say he liked his job, knew the names of customers, and would make sure Ruth made it safely to her car at night.
Very sad, very sad.
Floyd leaves behind many family members, including 2 daughters and siblings who loved him.
Faith is something that me and my brother always talked about because he was a God-fearing man.
I don't want people to remember Floyd as another black guy killed by a white police officer. You know, something has to change.
I think the world's gonna remember him from now on too. His name's gonna be spoken throughout the world, and he deserves that.
Heidi Wigdahl, KARE 11 News.